So the next one I do, I don't want anybody to sit down. Talk to my mommy.
Because you don't know the words.
Some come to dance, some come to play, some merely come to pass time away. Some come to laugh, their voices do ring. But as for me, the more I sang this song, the more I kind of thought it reminded me of me back in high school. I had a girlfriend on the west side of town, and I'd go buzzing by her house, just hoping. You know, sometimes she'd be out in the yard, and she just wanted to buzz by and say hi. And this is called A Day in the Life of a Fool.
Goodbye.
Do you come back to me? That's the way. Bailey's not here tonight. I'm gonna sing a song that he might have done. I got married last Friday. Everybody said it was my day when the folks had all gone. So we were alone, side by side. We got ready for bed. Oh God, I nearly dropped it when her teeth and her hair, she placed on the chair. Tender spirit.
Yeah, right on.
That I wanted to sing for Don Victoria. I had a good time. It was a year ago, Glendale Folk Festival, and I was there with an ulterior motive trying to sell a long neck bacon banjo and a mandocello, of which nobody bought. But Don, sitting in my little group of jam session people, wanted to play my banjo. So he played it, Victoria played it. And they didn't buy it either.
What about the rest of the story, though? He called and he said, guess what, Oscar? Victoria was strumming my bacon.
Oh, yeah.
I said, you gonna say that? My banjo, you dummy.
That's the truth.
Okay.
That's the truth.
Come on, Ron. Here we go.
I picked this because it's got a C sharp ninth.
Oh gosh.
You can't play that here.
Must have been one of the games.
That's illegal.
I think to myself, what a
the people passing by, I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Give it up for Ron Iverson.
Get out of there.